I needed a little breather then. I needed a little breather. It's just way scarier playing as Ellie. Trying to fight clickers and shit. Look, these are the cars we destroyed. But I'm the brick master, so who cares? Okay.
This looks fancy.
Oh my god.
Wanna try it?
Definitely. Defo. Defo. Oh, do I go on first?
Yeah! You ready for this?
Oh my god.
What are we doing?
She doesn't know what it is.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Of course.
Riley, come here!
Now you got this, go.
What the heck? This is awesome. Oh man. Come on, get up here, sit next to me.
All right, wait up.
Aw.
No, 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 no,
oh,
no,
man.
No. I just got on.
I'll press the button.
Live! Fooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
Oh my god. Is it?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder.
Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying.
Oh my god, kill me.
Alright, you ready?
Alright.
I heard two cats walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh! Oh,
good one.
That's good.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that was awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh. I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang. But it came back to me.
Yeah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh,
yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
4 seconds.
Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes. Good one. When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Hmm, okay.
I love their little
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute.
That is cute. just gonna say, I really need this song, whatever's playing.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ooh, that's dark.
That's kinda dark. What is the pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea. Oh, cause the sea, cause the water, the ocean?
That's the best one so far.
Yes, awesome. The midget psychic escaped prison. He was a small medium at large. I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's true.
That's it? That's the whole joke?
That's the whole joke. He's reclining?
Inclined. Meh.
This is incredibly cute. They have really good chemistry.
Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh man, I love this book. The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Like a rabbit.
Yeah. Lame. The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
Oh!
Oh, I get it! Because he ate his hands! And then he threw them up!
That's so gross!
A criminal's best asset is his liability.
Oh, brother.
Wow, no. Boo.
I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out.
Like it?
I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda. He's lucky it was a soft drink. Silly.
Yeah.
There was once a cross-eyed teacher who had issues controlling his pupil.
Oh,
that's mean.
Yeah.
I just laugh at little comments.
Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs in your genes.
Oh,
that's gross. But awesome.
That's that meme that's going around.
All right.
Facebook.
That's enough.
No.
I'm putting this away. Till next time, puns.
That's like one of my favorite
photo
things.
Photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this.
But that was like one of my favorite things I've ever done in a game, and it totally makes up for me missing all of the jokes in the previous game. Hey, look at these buddies. Kitchen note. Thursday, I'm such an asshole. The other day I got back early from my patrol and there's little what the fuck? Sitting there next to my damn tent, petting my horse, all while crying her eyes out. So what do? I take off before she notices me. I mean, what the hell would I say to her? Hey, Winston. Hi, Ellie. Can you please stop crying? It's upsetting me. Thanks. Yeah, that would have gone over well. She's always so cheery with her endless questions. You'd have no idea she's so sad inside. She wears that mask. Well, I'm such an asshole. Oh, man.
That's embarrassing.
Was I crying because of...
How do you do that?
What? Whistle? You just...
Oh, okay. You just...
It's all about practice.
Ah, I give up.
You'll get it. Maybe.
She does get it, maybe. And that was when my fucking commentary didn't record, so that's why I only put up those plays without me in it. But I love that bit in the game where she's like, and then she just starts whistling and gets excited about it.
We should go upstairs. See what's up over there.
No, we're gonna go take photos. Don't tell me I missed that because fucking we're gonna get photos. Come back here. If I miss the photos. Oh, God. Oh, it's a bun bun.
Ellie, come on.
Yeah.
You broke my camera. I want new pictures.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No. You know what? You do it.
Heck yeah.
And off we go. Maybe love.
Kind of woomy.
In your dreams. Love it is. Oh, okay. Smile. As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Whoa! Dinosaur! Oh, no!
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Squishy face, squishy face. Okay, let's make silly face. Okay.
Oh my God.
Right, be all sexy.
Ooh, sexy.
Oh, it's all done.
Oh my God.
All
retry.
I think we can do better.
Really? Again?
What's cool look like?
Yeah, I'm doing them all.
How's that guy cool?
Well, he's wearing shades, and he's a bunny.
Exactly.
Oh, okay, smile. You're closer, closer, closer. No, no bunny ears. Okay, something creepy. Whoa! Move in, move in.
Let's make an ugly face. Okay.
Fish face.
Puffer fish, puffer fish. Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay. Pig nose. Oh, it's all done. All right. And there we are again.
That is definitely us.
One more time.
Sure, why not?
Let's try friends.
Wow, that's adorable. I'm the frog.
Riley's the bun.
Okay, smile.
Okay, I definitely know what combination I want.
You're closer, closer, closer. No, no bunny ears. Okay, something creepy. Whoa! Move in, move in.
I can't, this is my favorite thing.
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Squishy face, squishy face. Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay. Alright, be all sexy.
Ooh, so sexy.
Ooh, so sexy. Oh, it's all done. Alright.
No, okay.
Can we go again, please?
My face is getting numb.
My face is getting numb. Okay, looked.
Love.
Look.
Love.
Okay, I got this this time. I got this.
Oh, okay, smile. You're closer, closer, closer. No, no bunny ears. Okay, something creepy.
Whoa! Close.
Move in, move in.
Never done.
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Squishy face, squishy face. Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay.
I like this silly face.
Oh, it's all done. All right.
Okay. I am very happy with this.
What's a Facebook? Maybe it prints our faces in a book. Enter a username.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, sharing.
This is amazing.
No internet connection.
What does that mean?
Oh my god.
Oh, we can just print our pictures.
That was great.
Oh, give us some pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe this is actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. What?
No!
Oh, fuck you!
Maybe if you hit it up here.
Oh. What just happened? I think we broke it.
I think we did too.
Oh my god. That was still fun though. I have the photos in my heart.
So,
you want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
What was that? What was that? Shit.
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right?
Here's how I do it. Attention. 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try.
I can't run.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives. Yeah, that would definitely be better.
Okay, let's go upstairs.
Hey, this escalator is working. Come here.
Oh, cool. Have I used one before? Whoop!
Whoa! Look at me!
You're not on it. Look at me! Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh my god. Are we gonna play an arcade game? Oh my god.
No fucking way!
This is in the...
I told you.
Comic. Claw machine! Bebes! Sorry, sorry, Riley. Just like pushing you. Air hockey?
No, don't tell me it's busted!
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
Right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you bluff with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Nye.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes!
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms.
Three arms?
He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Born ready.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
No, block!
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. Final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly dice. He grabs you, mash punch to break three.
Oh,
hit up, block, and kick for blade charge.
Oh.
You gotta press them together, Ellie. Block him. Down, forward, punch for a special move.
Nice.
Yeah. Whoa, oh. So cute. Ah!
Brutal combo.
I'm really bad at annoying.
Brutal.
The PlayStation buttons, like.
All right. Yes.
Yes.
Finish it.
Green turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game. So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
Ah.
I can't.
What?
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her, everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley. Riley!
Oh my god.
Damn it.
Didn't finish that area. Ugh! Creepy mannequins. Oh, fucking creepy mannequins everywhere. Excess of creepy mannequins. Mannequin creep feel. Why is that one lit up like that?
Ah! What are you looking at?
Exactly. Exit. Nope, nothing here.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day, you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
They're super soakers.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
Let's see what you got, Firefly Girl.
Really? We get to play with water guns now?
Come on.
Press R1.
Show me what you got.
So clever. I mean, that's a bit much, isn't it?
Ellie, come on.
Oh. Oh man. Come here, Mitch.
Oh, suck it, Riley. You like it?
I won.
Destroyed you. I told you.
It was pretty close.
What?
The meter said
delusional.
I won.
Delusional.
Okay. All right. You count to five. I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
This is gonna go bad.
Okay.
This is gonna go bad.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You ready?
This is not gonna go well. This is not gonna go well. It's not gonna go well. The music's creepy as fuck. Okay.
Oh,
yes!
Damn!
Alright, that's game.
Alright, best 2 out of 3. Let's go again.
Alright. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Dude, it's not gonna
five.
Turn out well.
Time to die.
Hey, Ellie. There she is. I got supersonic hearing, Riley. You don't even know. Gotcha.
Oh shoot! What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should
skills.
That dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back. I gotta go back. Okay, fine. Can I at least walk you home?
Oh my god.
I guess. Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so... Who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you.
What a dick.
I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still like that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
It's in the comic too.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see. Yeah.
Oh, God.
Really?
Come here.
Oh my god. People say we don't know what love is or how to be true. I don't know if all that's true, but you got me in frame. I got you. Oh. This is the song. Oh no.
What is that?
Hey. She's gotta kiss him. She's gotta kiss him.
Oh god.
That was really, really fun. Wow, how fucking sad. Why want to make a DLC just to break people's heart? I mean, it's like the best reason to make a DLC.
That old man and a little girl.
Oh, that's where I get the bow.
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area is clear. I'll search out here. Check around back.
Okay, I'm fine. I'm fine with these assholes. They're David's men. Okay. Did I miss anything over there? Hopefully not. God, I'm on his back. Cool.
All right, I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one.
Oh. Okay. So
I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Yeah. Okay. We got it, Ellie. We got it. Okay. So we're going this way. Make a Molotov because I feel like that's the best weapon in the whole game. Oh, don't light it, Ellie. Calm down, girl. Okay. Oh, why does all this blood come from? Oh my god, this is.
Which way?
It's fucking freezing in here. I'm the last surviving member of my crew. And I'm gonna die in an air duct. Rager, what did you expect me to do? I was bitten, and it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected. She said she wasn't going to, but I could see through her eyes. Why else would she reach for her gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit. She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Alice? Huh? It doesn't matter. I shot her.
Jeez.
I ran away. I fought and escaped those fucking things. And in the process, the sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open. I'm bleeding to death and I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot.
So we got pretty much the full story on the helicopter guys. Guys, something sounds terrible down here, but we have to go over there. Gonna get killed by the clicker.
I hear infected.
If I throw this over there, they're gonna find them. They're either gonna kill them or kill each other, right? Close enough. What, right there? Damn it. Damn it. See, that guy's over there. Each other. This is some bullshit. There we go. There we go. That's what they're supposed to do. Fuck! These guys are hopeless, right? Oh, I'm not gonna make it through this. Let me just die. They're both like here. Why? Why are they both here? I want to kill them so I can search this area. I don't know if I didn't do that right though. Definitely not right. Where did I go? Who knows? You were hiding the whole motherfucking time. Jesus.
Any more of these fuckers? No.
All right.
All right.
Cool. They didn't give me jack shit. This bottle. Okay. Can we move on? Yep, we're ready to move on. What's this? I don't like smoke bombs. I just make it. Says I need a hint. Whoa, I think shit's gonna go down when I drop down in here. Especially because they're like, here, have some health bars. Oh, fuck. Maybe I'll just make a Molotov, throw it at them, take the easy way out. Who needs health kits, right? Am I right, guys? Am I right?
What was that?
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck.
Hey, what you guys find outside? How do we know they're even here?
Okay, well,
I'm going over this way. Spread out.
What, there's four of them? And then there's
come out, you coward.
Whole room of undead in there. There, that's what I meant to do. Yes! I'm just gonna wait over here while they do their business. Fuck. Fuck. Where are they going? Shit, that might have been a mis- I can Molotov them. Oh, they go in the fire, right? Yeah.
There.
Cool.
That's it.
There you go. What happened to the arrow I missed? Let's search thoroughly. Yeah, boy. Well, pretty. Do we go out there? I hate being so full of health. Hey! PlayStation! Ha! Isn't that like one of the Easter eggs or whatever? Yes! Heaps of stuff. Oh, it's all smoke bomb shit. Come on, good stuff. Good stuff. Okay. There's more alcohol over here too. Cool. I think that was basically it. And I don't need health, because I'm full, because I'm so great. I'll leave that to see if I need it in the future. When in there. Pretty sure we have to go up here. Good job, Els. Good job. Okay, so there's that. Let's look over here first. It's a backdrop. What's going on here? Okay, it's a portrait gallery. Oh man, now where do we go?